Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Heller! I've got something for you. Do you want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is, too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
James, I looked up the address. He's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again. I would, Heller, but Red Crown has control of this building. If you want Maya back, you're gonna have to fight your way in.
Your mission is unchanged.
I know the mission is unchanged, I'm just fucking telling you!
Negative. I've got a surprise for Mr. Heller.
Think you'll find I'm not much for surprises, Rooks.
Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city. Baby?
Dad, you should have known, Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease, no more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world. So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you. Let's get this over with, shall we?
I'm using that. Try something else. Change it up, for God's sake.
You're not dead already, are you?
Impressive. Now let's see how well you can adapt.
Catch.
Nice try.
See, you're beneath me.
Come on, Heller. You could be the grandfather of the new world.
Now I know you're just trying to make me mad.
Better. All for nothing.
to your bitch ass on a platter.
Should have been quicker. Thanks for the ride.
Big man now, are you?
Now you've just pissed me off.
Shit.
Maya.
no one's fault but your own. You do understand that?
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?